Lord of all hopefulness. This 20th century hymn text is based on Psalm 55, 16 through 17, which echoes the Kyrie eleison of the Christian liturgy. But I call to God, and the Lord saves me. Evening, morning, and noon I cry out in distress, and he hears my voice. Now, scripture is replete with references to a sinner's supplication to God for mercy and pardon, perhaps best summarized in Hebrews 4:16. Let us then approach the throne of grace with confidence, so that we may receive mercy and find grace to help in time of need. Like scripture, Christian liturgy reiterates this theme, evidenced in Hebrews, where we say, Lord have mercy, Christ have mercy. In a similar fashion, in this hymn, we sing and concurrently pray for God to grant us bliss, strength, love, and peace, interestingly couched in various times of the day. The tune for this hymn, Slain, is an old Irish one and a favorite of many.